Hi everyone, welcome back to our new tutorial. Hope you guys are well. So today in this tutorial I'm going to show you how you guys can add this YouTube channel and YouTube videos in your website without any coding. So here you can see that this is my channel here, Tech2 etc, and I put all of my videos here without any coding, without anything. We just have to go to our website, give your YouTube channel link and then copy the code here and paste it to your website. So yeah, here you guys can see that this is actually so amazing here, and this is looking beautiful also. And if we now click one of our video, here you can see that. So yeah, this is the video here, and here you can see that we have more videos in the bottom here. And here you can see that we have our description here, and we have our comments also. Here you can see that we have our comments here. So yeah, this is looking so beautiful, and now I will show you how you guys can add this YouTube channel in your website. And here you can see that I am adding this YouTube channel in animated website here. Here you can see that this website is completely animated and created by HTML and CSS. And if you guys want to check out this tutorial, I will give a link of this tutorial in the description below. And I will also put a link of this tutorial in the suggestion box. You guys can find it here also. So before we start, if you guys are new in my channel, then please subscribe, like this video and press the bell icon for the future videos. And if you guys have any question about this video, you guys can comment below. So let's get started. So for adding a YouTube channel in our website, you just have to go to this website here. You can see that this is the website, and don't worry guys, I will put a link of this website in our description below. You guys can find it here, and you guys can check out this website if you want. This is the website here. So now let's add our YouTube channel to our website. So for doing this, just click on this button here, sign up for free, and here you have to put your email address and your password here. So I will put my email address here and then create a password here. That's it, and then now click on the sign up. So now we are now in our dashboard here. Here you can see that we have our Instagram feed, we have Google review, WhatsApp chat, social feed, and then now I want to add YouTube channel, so that's why I find the YouTube. Here you can see that we have our YouTube gallery here. Now just click on this one. So here you guys can see that they are showing actually a preview, and from here you guys can choose any styling. You guys can choose this video grid. So here you can see that there is showing a preview here, and if you guys want to create a video gallery, and you guys can choose here also. And if you guys want to show a single video, and you guys can do this also. So this is the single video here. So now I will just click on the first one here. You can see that because I want to show a YouTube channel, so that's why. Click on this one and then continue with this template, and here you just have to put your YouTube channel link. So for doing this, go to your channel here and click on this customize channel, and in our customize tab click on this basic info, and here you can see that we have our channel URL. So this is the URL, and we just have to click on this copy button and go to our website here and just paste it here. So here you can see that now this is my YouTube channel and this is my videos here. Here you can see that, and then now we can change this color and this layout from here. So click on this layout, and here you can see that we have our header, columns, row, videos, pop-up and slider image here. So now first click on this header here. So here you can see that we have our header, and here we have our three options. One is classic, so this is now in classic mode. Now just click on this accent. So in our accent here you can see that our YouTube channel logo, and this is actually in the center here. And then now let's click on this minimal. Let's see, here you can see that this is our minimal view. So I will add this one here. You can see that, and you guys can change your columns and row here. So now here you can see that we have three columns, 1, 2 and 3 here. And if you guys want to increase or decrease the number of this column, you guys can do this. And here you can see that there is showing one row. Now let's increase this and give this 2, and let's see, here you can see that we have 2 row here, and this is looking also beautiful. So I will add 2 here, And you guys can change it here from also, and if you want, I will not change anything from here now. So now here you can see that, let's go to our video here, and I don't want to change anything from here. So now let's go to our color here. So here you can see that this is actually by default white, and this is default color white. Let's click on this dark mode. Let's see. And this is our dark mode, and in our dark mode I think this is looking beautiful. And because here you can see that my website is also actually in our dark mode, and this will looks good in our website. So that's why I will keep this dark mode. And let's go to advanced mode, and here you can see that you guys can change your language here, and if you guys have any AdSense, you guys can connect here also. So that's it guys, I hope our YouTube channel is now. And now let's click on this save button here. So here you can see that this is my dashboard, and I will just select this light version. So click on this select. So here you can see that we have a message here, you have successfully subscribed to our YouTube Gallery Light Plan. Forget it. So this is the code here, we just have to copy this code from here. So that's why copy and go to our text editor, and this is our project file. So here you can see that this is our footer. So on the top of this footer I will paste our code here. So paste. So here you can see that we just had to add these two lines of code. That's it guys, we have added our YouTube channel to our website. So now let's see, save and go to our website, and then now refresh here. Here you can see that this is my footer. Now refresh. Yeah, here you can see that this is my YouTube channel. Yes, here you can see that this is my YouTube channel, and this is looking beautiful guys. And this sliding option is actually looking also beautiful. So now let's play one video and let's see. So yeah, here you guys can see that this video is also playing, and this is looking also beautiful. So now let's see in our responsive mode. Wow, in our responsive mode it is also looking beautiful. Wow. So yeah guys, this is our YouTube channel, and we have added this YouTube channel in our website, and this is looking also beautiful here. And yeah guys, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and if you guys really enjoyed this tutorial, then please subscribe, like this video and press the bell icon for the future videos. And if you guys have any question about this video, you guys can comment below. So let's see you guys in our next tutorial.